Hello, I'm Dr. Aniruddha, dental surgeon, practicing at Toothpicks Dental Healthcare, Jayanagar. Generally, with the newer companies which manufacture crowns, they provide a warranty for the crown, depending upon the kind of manufacturing. However, this warranty is going to be for the crown and not for the tooth. But however, your maintenance, like it depends on what kind of material you've chosen, what kind of assessment of treatment has been done, what is the quality of the tooth before placing the crown. All these things determine the longevity of the crown. It also depends on how you use. Of course, you can't have a crown inside the mouth and then bite on to something which is unnatural, like bite on to open a bottle of beer or maybe bite on to ice or bite on to a stone. You can't do such unnatural things with the crown because they have their limitations. So therefore, you need to understand how to maintain. First of all, maintaining oral hygiene is extremely important. Just because a crown is being placed on the tooth, that doesn't mean you don't brush your teeth or you don't maintain your teeth, no flossing. These kind of things will compromise the health of the gums as well as the teeth that is existing in the mouth already. Second thing is how you use your crown, what you eat, what you bite, and what do you do with it. And then the third thing is, in case if there is a trauma or if there is a fall by the patient, then there is a chance that you break the crown or it breaks the tooth. So therefore, it depends upon how you maintain, and every 6 months you need to get yourself checked for the oral hygiene. All these things will add to the life of your crown as well as your